The average rate on that popular 30-year fixed mortgage fell Friday morning to 3.23%, an 8-year low. Hi, I'm Genevieve Parch with CTD Realty. The yield on that benchmark 10-year United States Treasury bond fell to a record low of 1.16% in trading Friday morning, down from 1.9% at the start of the year and 2.7% just a year ago. Look at it this way. 1 year ago, the short-term interest rate that the Fed used to guide our economy was above 2.25%. Last summer and in fall, as trade wars and slowing global economy appeared to threaten the American economy, the Feds cut the rate 3 times to its current level of just above 1.5%. And according to Fannie Mae, Freddie Mac, the Mortgage Bankers Association, and let's not forget the National Association of Realtors, they're all projecting that more homes will be sold in 2020 than sold in 2019. In fact, Realtor.com states in 2020, we expect inventory to struggle to grow and could instead reach a historic low level. We continue to see months of inventory go down nationally. Remember, when you have lower supply and higher demand, that's when you see prices start to increase and experience bidding wars, etc. Just like we're seeing here in Eugene and Springfield, Oregon. Bottom line, buyers and sellers, we're in a strong real estate market. Don't be so hasty to listen to all this hype about the recession. Look at the facts and what the experts are projecting. I am your local community market leader. And remember, when you love what you do, people love what you do. Make it a great home buying and selling day.